Like, I've seen, like, actual game developers playing through the first, few levels of this game.
Yeah.
And just, like, talking about all the little,
problems?
Well, just, like, little things that, you or I wouldn't notice or pick up on.
Really?
Like, examining how different effects were probably created.
Oh, right.
Like, one of the things that they, found out was, one of the god rays in the Firelink. You know where, Chris comes up?
Yeah.
One of the god rays in that, thing actually originates at the ceiling.
Oh, yeah, I've heard about that one.
Yeah.
What the fuck?! Oh, goody.
Oh, you got Dragon Blade now.
Wait, what? What's Dragon Blade?
It's not Dragon Blade.
Okay. I was worried there for a second.
He curses you.
Oh, but...
I think you take double damage while you're cursed.
Oh, but I'm fine now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like a status curse.
Oh, it's not like actual curse.
No, it's like...
Fat fight curse.
Evil dragon magic curse.
Well, that was something. Yeah. I didn't expect to fly today.
Or have your, like, kidneys popped inside you with telekinesis.
I wondered what that was. I thought I was just, you know, because I haven't eaten anything in this entire game. And I'm like, my stomach really doesn't feel good.
No stomach left. It's dissolved itself.
Which means I wouldn't have kidneys. Or in fact, any internal organs in that matter, if my stomach's gone.
Kidneys don't go in the stomach.
I mean, certain animal kidneys are delicious, so technically you can't eat them. Yeah?
What animal's kidneys taste good?
Well, I don't know if it's like a specific animal, but right. I know that...
You're aware of what kidneys are, right?
Kind of. Something about blood or disease things.
It's basically filters.
Basically, yeah.
I mean, imagine eating a pool filter.
Yeah, but that doesn't...
Well, instead of having to be like chlorine, it's like animal kidneys.
So... Ow. Wow, you are a hummingbird of death there.
He does kind of look like a hummingbird.
Drink now. Well, I'm not dead, so yes, it was. Kind of did. Probably at the outskirts of it, maybe. Well, no, the more build-up it has, maybe? I don't know.
I mean, maybe his fire just isn't as damaging. Some of his attacks isn't how it was. It also helps you have a lot of defense and a lot of health.
I'm good. Kind of. Oh, no, I'm not. It's like, nope!
Boom. He is not careful about his head.
What, he almost slit his own throat there?
No, just like, one of his primary means of attack is just like throwing his head at you as hard as he can.
Have you seen his beak? That thing can skewer something.
Yeah, but I mean, still, like, your brain's in there, man.
That's true. I am finding this fight a little bit easier than the man-child thing.
Well, I mean... That's probably because you have some experience fighting dragons in Dark Souls games.
No, it's not that I can actually see and reliably lock on to them. Like,
Trouble seeing Manus?
It's a black and blue furred creature in a pitch-black arena. Yes, I'm having a bit of trouble seeing him.
Yeah, but he's actually well lit.
Ooh, I just jumped off. Ow. Oh, shit.
Like, there's a lot of contrast between him and the surrounding darkness.
I know, but it's still difficult to see him.
Yeah, it doesn't help that Calamite takes, like, no damage from anything, even raw.
I'm probably going to have to kindle that bonfire a little bit more in a bit.
I don't think you've run out of Estus yet.
No, but he's killed me before that, so...
Yeah, so, I mean, having the Estus didn't help you. Yeah, that attack, like, come on, man.
Funk!
Yeah, I mean, once you sort of, like, learn his patterns...
Stop saying things. Every time! I mean, I'm not blaming you, but still.
I think it's just that you're constantly getting hit.
No, really?
What? You might want to pop one more.
At the plan. When did I get this pendant?
It's the best item. Immediately invaded and giant added.
Oh, wait. Well, we'll find out on the way there.
I think you should hang out for a little while.
No.
Just a little while.
No, I shouldn't.
What do you lose?
That's a good point.
You got no souls. You got no humanity.
Okay.
What soul level are you? 73. Probably someone here.
Like this way or just...
Oh.
Well, what do you know? Question, if I can go through that, I'd win, right?
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Because Manus is still alive.
I heard him. I hear him.
No, you'd get the thing like Spirit is invaded.
Oh, that's what I heard. I heard that.
You can summon a spirit from that if you want to, like...
Die?
Really have a bad time. No, someone is coming for you.
Yeah, but no one has yet.
Well, I'm pretty sure it will say, like, a pop-up, like, Dark Spirit.
No, I know that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, no, can't. Okay. I know that's what's gonna happen. Can I sit? Is there a sit emoji here?
There's a prostration.
Yeah, it's not sitting.
Oh, it looks like it failed. No, never mind. Maybe you just got, like, too far from the bonfire, and so it, like, forgot that you couldn't sit there.
No. Possible person that's invading. I mean, we know it's not Harry.
No. If no one shows up, you just have to that red summon sign.
I mean, it disappeared.
Oh, it did. Shame. Someone's here.
Someone's... Someone did a fast... did a flip. Okay, this is starting to get annoying now. That failed.
Oh, I guess it failed.
Okay, well. Sucks to be you.
Shame, too. I was expecting, like, someone naked with a dusk crown to just, like, run up to you with 10 health and dark bead you out of existence.
Well, they're still the way to the boss.
Such as it happens to me.
Yeah, that'll happen. Okay.
Well, there's no amount of health you can have that's gonna protect you from that. You're just gonna die.
Really? Not even Havel's?
God, no. Actually, Havel's might. If you block. Like, Havel's Great Shield blocks like 95% of magic. Actually, yeah, I've seen, like, people doing like, full Havel Sed with Dragon Tooth and his shield.
There should be tests.
And they blocked, like, a point-blank Dark Beat. It did, like, 4% of their health. Great Magic Barrier is also really nice.
That is going right through my hand. Alright, Dragon, I don't like you, and you don't like me. Like, really, really don't like me.
I mean, I'm not entirely certain why you don't like me. Like, I have no idea how you...
Me neither!
How did none of that just...
That's what I was trying to do. Like, running.
I thought he was gonna tell me to see you again. I can't even see.
I can't either. I'm just doing this on instinct.
Like, the lock-on does not help in this fight, I don't think.
You're kidding? It's helping me greatly.
Ow.
Because I'm always pointed towards him.
Yeah, but you have no idea where he...
Yeah, but I don't have to worry about not knowing where he isn't. That made more sense in my brain.
Yeah, what do you mean, dude?
Ow. And I just got popped out again. I was doing well!
I mean, not because of anything you were doing, but...
Why? Why do you hate me? Why all today? Never had this problem before.
Yeah,
I got nothing else running.
That's weird. Maybe your controller is, like, somehow going idle. Even though you were, like, constantly inputting from it.
No, what's happening is I'm noticing it's just deselecting the window.
That's
for no apparent
strange.
Reason, even though my mouse is in the window.
That's very odd. So you have a much larger screen than I do.
I know, it's nice. Yeah, it's the reason actually why I can't have these things in full screen.
True.
It's a really nice screen for like watching videos and stuff, but I can't play games that are like more than 64 like anything.
Yeah, that is a lot of screen to cover with a game.
Yeah. Quality's nice though.
Yeah.
Back when I was still playing BioShock. I always had it in full screen and whatnot, and the game would lag, even though it was just BioShock 2. And I realized, oh, it's because it's not in windowed mode, and everything is just bad. It's just trying to render so much. That, and I was using fraps.
Yeah.
But that doesn't help.
Are you saying fraps is, like, resource expensive?
What? No.
It also certainly doesn't, like, pollute your massive files.
Ah, yeah. I just stuck with Bandicam. It's like, oh yeah, no, this works. Ow! Fucking spear.
Yeah, the,
Ow!
The button there should probably use that.
Oh, so it's an... okay, I thought it was just a directional fire that he did one that.
Sometimes it is. He has three fire attacks that I can think of off the top of my head. There's the one where he just points it at you and sprays. Oh, he has a lot of fire attacks, never mind.
I've seen four.
Yeah. The one where he flies up in the air, he goes, like, directly under himself and it spreads out. Pretty wide.
Mm-hmm.
The other dangerous one is, he will charge you and then immediately turn around and start spraying.
Haven't seen that one yet.
Yeah, it's pretty dangerous.
This guy is totally pretty dangerous.
Yeah, this is conventionally considered the hardest boss in this game.
Is he the last one?
He is him and Manus are the only ones you have not faced in the DLC.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna give this a few more tries.
Yeah.
I'm doing pretty okay on it. Maybe I'll do it. No, no, I can't do it afterwards because then once I fight Gwyn.
Yeah, game over.
Resets.
You win.
Do I? Do I really?
Okay, no. No. You caused a lot of pain in this world.
Mm-hmm.
And you have not done much good.
I'm just out for me, baby. Baby. Alright.
You're not washed up enough, though, like, to be honest, right? You need to have, like, given up on ever being happy.
And get abducted by aliens.
That too.
It helps.
You need to, like, give up on yourself, give up on life.
And the aliens come and they're like, here, come back home. Oh, fuck. That's a lot farther than I thought it was.
And his horns are...
You missed with a telekinesis.
I think a large part of it is that you're dodging, like, towards his back legs.
Ow. Ow.
I guess...
he sat on me! No, his literal, like, tail connecting to his butt hit me.
He picked up his leg and, like, devil Joe'd you.
If only.
You've never fought a devil Joe, have you?
Technically, no. I think. I don't remember. It's been too long since I played Try. I can't remember if I fought a devil show or not.
Yeah.
I didn't even beat Try.
God, no. I mean, you got to, like... You danced around a Diabolus for 20 minutes.
I mean, I killed the Ligai... I eventually killed the Ligaiatris, but after that, I think I did something else and then stopped playing Try. Mm. I wasn't that good at Try to begin with.
Yeah.
Mismatch armor for the win!
The thing with, like... The thing with not using armor skills in that game, like, when you do it because you're not wearing armor at all, it's impressive.
Ow. Stop it.
I think Monsterger has gotten a lot more friendly than it used to be.
I've already seen, like the friendliness.
I mean, Freedom Unite was just brutal. Like, that game wanted you to suffer.
Sometimes that's good.
Yeah, I mean, there's a place for that.
Like this.
And even, like, as far forward as Try, they were still okay with you suffering a little.
I mean, tutorial, what's that?
Yeah, I mean, they still haven't figured out how to do that.
I could manage.
Like, I'd say that, like, really, the first hour of Monster Hunter is... They have yet to get it right. It's a shame, too, because... I mean, it is a really solid game, but... It's a little bit shameful that they can't find a way to, like...
I guess shit lock on.
Yeah. It helps, towards the whole actual vague idea of where you are.
Hit by it once. Yep. That's all you need.
Yeah, I mean, you only have to take one hit by it, and you are probably...
Well, I was just about to say, I think I caught him in a pattern. Ow. See, that's him sitting on me.
Yeah. Those tail slams are actually pretty good for you if you can dodge them, because they make you sit still for a little while.
Live, please. Thank you.
I mean, no points in style, but you live. Yeah, that's a good one.
Now. Come on, I don't want to die
so
here.
Breathe.
Damn it!
So much breathe there.
No, I thought I could dodge through it. That's why I was targeting. I actually did the best without locking on there.
Yeah. That was close.
So I do feel like I can do this one.
I mean, I really wish that I could, like, recommend Monster Hunter to more of my friends, but...
I mean, if they play Dark Souls, they already should know.
Yeah, I mean, like, on the game's merits on itself, like, yeah, the slow start is pretty bad. Like,
I think, is there an option to just skip the tutorial altogether if you've played it already?
I mean, there isn't really much of a tutorial. Different games treat the beginning of the game a little bit differently, but...
Right.
I think, it has gotten a little bit better, but it's still a little bit shameful how slow, how long it takes to actually get into the meat of the game. But, I mean, on the game's merits itself, I would recommend it categorically, without any kind of reservations.
Oh,
but the thing is...
You just gotta work for it.
Well, the issue is, it's not, for most people, a $40 investment. It's a $240 investment.
Pardon?
Because who the hell owns a 3DS that doesn't already play Monster Hunter?
That's a fair point.
And, I mean, I can recommend the game all day, but, I mean, I don't necessarily know that I can recommend the actual art and buy a system for one game.
Now...
That was...
I jump instead of dodge, because holding B and then clicking B is not rolling!
It helps you jump better, though.
No, it doesn't!
It does. It just doesn't help you dodge better.
Okay.
It also helps to be, like, usually guarding if you're not attacking. But, I mean, I know you're not gonna do that.
The reason I was walking into the wall is because I looked at him very angrily.
I mean, I don't understand your refusal. Like,
no, I do.
Like, you take less damage.
I know I can block. I mean, the entire thing of three is... The reason I chose to use a shield in that was because frame rate wasn't as good, so I realized I had to block my damage instead of roll perfectly. If I didn't have that frame rate problems, I would have been dodging everything.
Like, 30 frames per second is probably the hardest, like, frame rate to actually, like, roll well with.
I was getting 20s.
Yeah, like, once you go down low enough, you start getting a lot of time to think about when you should roll.
Don't get me started on the whole, like, dragon area. That's not even
18?
That's not even 15.
Oh, wow, that's...
That's not even set places for me. I mean, sure, people with better computers...
I mean, at a certain... That guy's...
That's not a drake. This is a dragon.
You put that to be me, so that it'll be just that much harder to climb the ladder.
Good luck. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'd rate you, but I would die. Am I kidding? I don't rate people. Ow. I like... Well, I'm dead.
Counter hits, though. Is there,
I'm alive. Can't say I'm not.
In that weird position where, like, half of the time you're getting hit, I'm saying to myself, that should not go down that way. And the other half of the time, half the time you don't get hit,
ow.
I say to myself, why is this game so forgiving?
I know, it's a weird thing with me in this game.
So many times where it could punish you and it doesn't. So many times where it shouldn't punish you and it does. There you go. That brings back Devil Joe flashbacks.
Oh yeah, you're completely right on that. Ow!
He is moving like that, man. Sometimes you just gotta dodge roll through it.
Ow. Gotcha. Shit. Double sip. I wanted a double sip. Oh, shit.
You,
I just thought I could lock.
You got lightly toasted there. Nice. Oh, so.
What's even worse is my nose is itchy.
Roger, you got that?
Not really. Not the way I play. Ow. Fuck! I'll leave my nose on. I'm itching my nose.
As I said, that turnaround attack, that is very dangerous.
Yep, that was just a bad input for me, because I was about to go dodge right through it, and then... And then heal, instead of heal, then dodge through it.
The speedrunning strats that I see for this guy, like, when I see, like, people who... like, play this game regularly and, like, really dig into it, go against this guy.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they play so defensively against him.
Well, yeah!
Like, they just, like, hang back and wait for him to do something that they know they can punish. That's actually kind of pretty common in the DLC.
Yeah, because it's quicker to just wait instead of die all that much.
Yeah, like, it's better to not risk them doing, like, that thing that they do one every five times.
Ow, stupid rock! No, that was a log.
Stupid dog.
Stupid dog. Muriel!
That show was creepy.
That I know. It was great.
Like, there was some messed up stuff that happened there.
That. And then... scratch my nose as we're going down for some reason, because my nose is really, really itchy now.
Well, it does just go right through the back of your hand, doesn't it?
Yeah. So many splinters.
I have to wonder if that's like a special ladder, different from the others.
Or you just have.
Or if the, like, they just didn't work quite from that particular,
Well, it is the DLC, so you gotta know. Oh, shit! Oh. Well, I'm gonna die now.
Don't take hits for a while. Yeah. See, it doesn't hurt too bad, does it? Everything else hurts more now.
Oh, yeah, that. I was wondering what. That works.
Yeah, if you don't get hit, it won't be a problem.
Fuck!
Yeah.
I mean, technically, I don't see any difference from when he was attacking me beforehand.
He gives you a ring that drops from him. And what the ring does is it doubles the damage you take from all sources.
Oh, yeah, that exists in 3.
Yeah.
That's in that dragon area that I was just talking about.
Too. Yeah, it's a debuff.
Ow. I'm okay-ish. Ow. Never mind.
Yeah, one of the things I've noticed with this game, you can kind of smell a boat.
Oh, good to know.
You won't.
No, no. I love when you can't know.
Yeah, it's my understanding that that didn't really come back in 3.
No. It's a very one-centric only thing.
Yeah. And I mean, I don't think I have a problem with that as much as small people like
it. It's a cool touch.
Yeah, I mean, it's a nice little
doing
touch.
Doing it is,
I mean,
nice.
It's just that it's a touch. It's... Wait, I don't think it's a
bounce. Yeah, it's correct. Where are you? I'm being backed to a corner and I don't like it.
Good.
Oh, I can't see myself through him, and that's why I do shit. Oh, no, no. That was not the right thing to do. Come on. I'm trying not to.
Takes another 10 minutes.
The whole point is when I go around him, I'm not looking in the right direction. Ow. And I keep clicking on that for some reason. There we go. Now I can heal, please. Well, not yet. But... That was so unfair. I didn't even get a chance to get up.
Yeah, I mean, like...
You know what's even... You know what? That's actually not too undifferent than 3, because sometimes when you're on the ground, you can get killed.
That's really mean.
Yeah, they have specific attacks that one of them is you're hit on the ground and he literally takes his hammer and smashes you into the ground.
Is it at least like a grab attack? Or
no!
Can he just do that? Can he just combo into that?
He can combo into it.
That's really mean. Does he at least not hit very hard?
It's a boss.
So?
No, he hits hard.
That's really cruel.
And uses magic.
Well, I mean, magic is no different from physical hits. It just looks funny.
I mean, an entire AoE that could kill you in one hit, regardless magic. He's brutal.
Are we just talking about Nito?
I mean, I kind of powered through Nito by sheer stupidity there.
I have so much cheese for Nito. I need to finish that run. You know, like, cherry pick the best moments from it. To show you how hard this game is.
How hardly easy.
Yeah.
Either way.
Like, I'm considering spending the, like, 40 minutes it takes to kill this guy before. He gets hit in the wind of the arrow. Except there was a great bow wearing him down 50 points at a time.
Ow.
I always feel like it's slightly more dignified to dodge too early than too late. Because when you dodge too late, it just looks like you stood there and walked it.
No, that's the thing. I dodged too early.
Yeah, I mean, you tend to go a little early.
Just keep looking at the wrong direction. Oh no. I'm alive. I'm okay. Not for long though, this is gonna hurt.
I'm not okay, I'm alive.
That was surprising. Shit! That is really cool though. If I had a figure that just was that, with a little red glowing eye. A little switch in the box. Now.
Oh, with just like the eye?
Yeah, with a little glowing eye. That'd be cute.
Yeah, the thing is, when he just like rushes forward like that, it's probably best to assume he's gonna do the breath. And like try and move away from it, at least by just like one hole.
Sure, that doesn't hurt me, but when I'm like next to him and spin!
That was some gnarly.
No, he didn't jump at me first.
Now, much like Narukuga, because it was so fast, getting the entire path in the high range is pretty important.
It's like right on my heels. Dude, I know we've been doing this for a while, but can't we just be friends? Like, I could bring on. There it happens.
What? I'm pretty sure he caught you in that.
I think I rolled out of it.
He didn't, though. Like, that was weird.
Oh, I know how to not get hit now.
Tell me so.
Okay, well, good news is he ran into a wall and then turned around.
Yeah, that might have gone very sour for you if he had.
Ow. I'm good, though. Oh, that's the safer very
way.
Good.
That's the safer way to do it.
There we go. Yeah, I'm learning. Ow. Stop it.
Yeah, when he does, like, the hand.
Bad dragon.
Air.
Bad dragon.
Oh, no.
No, I'm fine. Sure, I'm not.
Maybe don't say that. Completely
fine. What? I didn't.
Never mind. Don't worry about
that. Oh. How did I miss that?
Yeah, what he does is like hang in the air like that. It's usually safer.
Okay, now he's doing this. Gotcha. Got him.
is. Like, it's usually safer to start running.
What?
And then, like, try to roll in a 93.
Ow, shit. Drink. Almost got him. Got him!
Y'all need to...
Okay, just...
Dust him.
Nom 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 nom. Calamity ring.
Best ring in the game. It's for heroes.
Oh, item.
Yeah, there's some good stuff around here.
I mean, I already picked up three things.
There's a Titanite's left.
There was.
There is.
There is. It's probably this over here.
No, it's on the other side behind the waterfall.
There was a thing behind the waterfall?
Yeah.
Pretty. Okay. So I at least have a level or something here.
Yeah.
More into strength then, and...
I don't know if strength will actually help you. You might want to just, like, keep leveling,
health or... resistance.
I mean, don't put levels in resistance for the love of God.
Oh, yeah, there's something back here.
I know that it's either immediately behind or immediately... Yeah, I think it's in front of this chest. You stand there with a shield with a lot of magic resist.
Yeah.
And you block his fire and hit him with a bow. And after like 20 minutes, 30 to 40 minutes of that, he dies.
Ah.
And Goff says, like, damn, don't go kill him.
Damn! Dang, that doesn't give me anything. Alright, Homeward Bone.
Yeah, don't deal with the dogs.
I don't want to deal with the dogs.
They're not worth it.
Where the fuck are my Homeward Bones? There they are.
Yeah, duping Homeward Bones is always nice.